Good morning to all my students. Take out your new Radiant Reader class 4 book. As you know, I have already started the second chapter. Today I will start from here. During one of his trips to a place in North Italy, Dunant had an experience which changed the entire course of his life. So during his trip in Italy, Dunant got experience which changed his life. At that time, France was at war with Austria, and a bloody battle between the armies of the two countries was going on outside a city called Solferino. This war was going on between the two countries. One was between France and Austria. Awakened by a sound of artillery fire, he heard the sound of a weapon fire. Dunant went to the top of a hill and had his first experience of the. So Dunant went to the hill and got experience. Experience of horror of war means a feeling of war which he has got. Several thousands of men were killed by bullets or crushed under the hoofs of the horses. When the fighting ended after 15 hours, over 15,000 were killed. So when fighting finished after 15 hours, 15,000 people were killed and several thousand wounded with little hope of being saved. And several people were wounded, misinjured. Henry, who watched the scene helplessly at first, soon roused himself to speedy action. He knew that the hospital would be overcrowded and few doctors would be able to come. So he thought that the hospital would be overcrowded. Is in hospital, large number of people will be there, and few doctors will be able to come. So he gathered together a band of sincere men and women volunteers. Volunteers means person who work without payment, who, though untrained, were willing to work under his guidance. They were not got any training. They carried the wounded to a church and gave them water and whatever relief and comfort also that they could. At first, the Italian volunteers refused to look after the Austrian wounded soldier because they belonged to the other side. So the Italian volunteer refused to look after the Austrian wounded soldier. Why? Because they belong to other side. They said that we will not look to them. But Henry attended one on one and all. So he attended all. When an Italian woman saw his comforting a wounded Austrian soldier, she said loudly, "But the man you are helping is an enemy." So a lady said, "Man you are helping is an enemy." Henry stood up, put his hand on her shoulder, and looking into her eyes, said in a low voice, "Yes, but he is also a human being." So he said, Henry, that he is also a human being. I should help him. Henry's word had a magic effect, and the volunteers began to follow his noble example. So Henry got his word were very much magic, and volunteer again began to follow his example. Noble means fine personal quality. Suddenly, from somewhere in the hall, a woman was heard crying out, "Tutti fratelli," meaning they are all brothers. Everyone took up the cry, and the message was carried all through the church. Yes, they are all our brother, and we should took up the cry, and they should be carried all through the church. So this chapter I have completed. Your homework will be, you will write this word meaning in your literature copy. This word meaning. Okay, that's all.